tell you a story? Well, I do know the most incredible story of all. My story. My legend. The legend of Puss in Boots. Like all great tales, it begins with a humble gato. I entered the establishment in search of a simple score. The patrons did not take me seriously. Until they were reminded of my reputation. The men gave up what they knew. That the bandits Jack and Jill had somehow found the magic beans. The legendary beans for which I spent half my life searching would lead to a giant's castle and to the golden goose. I would finally be able to repay my debt to my hometown of San Ricardo. I needed to find the location of this Jack and Jill. I could smell that one of the bandidos could help me, but he suddenly ran away. Whatever he knew, it was important enough to hide. But if I was to find those beans, I would need to catch him. But the other bandidos were not going to make that easy for me. Fear me, if you dare.
This will be easy.
Let me, do not mess with us.
What?
I'm coming to get you! Here I come!
You call that fighting?
You ready for a fight?
Let me show you how it is done.
Why are you idiots just standing there? Attack!
You ready for a fight?
Up to me now!
You have all learned a valuable lesson.
Here I go!
He really wants to fight me.
I would love to stay and play, but I gotta go. My flair was unparalleled.
Come and get me, gato!
He did not want me to follow him. But I always think on my feet. He would not stop me for long. I must catch up with the... Why, senorita? What are you doing in a rough place like this? Dreaming. plenty enough for everyone.
Looks like...
Tell you the secret. Dodge this! I promise I won't throw another barrel. Oh no! There you go! Watch out! If you can. I have the bandit corner. Unfortunately, there were...
Hey! El gato!
Complications.
Say hello!
The bandit's friends were departing. I would soon find out what I needed to know. So, mi amigo, don't you think this would have been easier without all the running? Jack and Jill were staying at the hotel, and they hadn't seen the magic beans. The fiesta was in full swing, but this was business. I would have no time for pleasure. Well, maybe a little time for pleasure. It was the classiest hotel in town, and nothing was going to stop me. With those beans, I could repay what I owed to the people of San Ricardo. The gaze book would tell me where Jack and Jill were. I just needed to take it. But I could not risk being spotted. There was a price on my head.
If I put the book next to me, I wouldn't have to keep turning around. What's that? I would be lost without this book.
Room 7. Before I could go there, I would have to deal with other obstacles.
Suspicious? In this place? Everywhere I look?
I could not afford to be spotted. If Jack and Jill were alerted, it would be the last I saw of the beans.
Did that statue just move? Keeping my eye on you, Mr. Cactus. I feel like I'm missing something.
The room was ahead. But first, I had to get past my friend from the harbor. The hotel was very old, as were the squeaky floorboards.
What's that?
I was caught. Eh? But luckily, El Fiesta del Fuego provided a suitable distraction.
Qué bonita. Es todo. Es todo.
I was at the door to Jack and Jill's room. There was just one problem. It was locked. Luckily for me, this was really a problem. The hardest part would be getting the beans. I would have to employ my very best sneaking skills.
Jack, what's that noise?
Oh, sweet. You're just jumpy because of them beans.
Hey, what gives? Who is that? You, stop where you are. Are mine.
Snap me? You snap me?
You looking for something?
No. Housekeeping.
Brian was telling me nothing. I needed to know what he knew. Was he too after the magic beans?
You cost me my beans. At least do me the honor of facing me in a duel. You will have to do better than that.
Look, Puss In Boots.
Uh-oh.
Are you ready? I shall be that.
Coming, ready or not?
I'm coming for you! You better be ready! There is room for only one amazing feline in this town. I admire your skills, but I cannot allow you to continue.
Why so quiet? Something to hide?
I will get you. I can promise you that. you are not making this easy for me.
I was worried I might have put on a few pounds.
This chase ends right here, right now. There is nothing you can do. That, maybe.
Well, get him!
Give me one moment.
You can make up if you like. No way. But only a fool would.
Well, I guess that answers that question.
There is room for only one amazing feline in this town. Who are you? I admire your skills, but I cannot allow you to continue.
The people were enjoying the Fiesta del Fuego, unaware of the spectacular show that I was putting on behind them. Only a madman would cross the harbor, or another madman who was following him.
I will get you. I can promise you that.
have you?
You think you will get away again?
Fortunately, things could not get any worse. Or maybe they could.
The cat! Get him!
You can stop him you like.
Oh!
Get some legs, huh? Oh, oh, oh!
Never gonna
fight you, cat.
Does not lose a cat. Get ready to be taken down.
Anyone would think that you were a fraidy cat!
I was not proud. I admire your skills, but I cannot allow you to continue. What have we here? There was something about the place. There was a distinct sense of anticipation. I came face to face with the one who had cost me my score. I was ready to fight. Dance fight!
Olé!
I had won the dance fight. This was not a surprise. What happened next, however? My rival. A woman. It explained a lot of things. Her name was Kitty. But the real surprise was still to come. Hampty Alexander Dumpty. He was once my dearest friend. Like a brother to me. Just the sight of him caused me to have a flashback. Like this, I had arrived in the home for lost children, a kitten. An impossibly cute kitten. On my first day, Hampty had stood up for me. And in return, I decided I would always have his back. Hampty spoke of legends and inventions beyond my wildest dreams. But most of all, he told of the castle in the sky and the beans that would take him there. Hampty was the brains, I was the skill. Just a kitten and an egg in search of magic beans. What could be more natural than that? As time went on, we found ourselves in trouble. But when I became a hero, Hampty took a darker path. He tricked me into stealing from the people of San Ricardo, from our home, bringing dishonor to both of us. I escaped. My brother did not. We were never to speak again until this day. Hampty was still in search of the beans, and now he had found them. We would repay our debt to San Ricardo together. He knew exactly where we could find them, but Jack and Jill were moving fast. Naturally, he had a plan for this too. For my honor. I was proven once again by extreme agility and skill.
When do we start the rear plan? Catch up! Never fear!
I'm no expert, but things did not look safe. I found myself thinking that maybe it would all work out.
What is taking you so long?
Do not worry! I am almost there!
Be quiet! They'll hear you.
Such a lovely mother.
Oh, if you don't be quiet. I will turn you into a prize ham. Oh, yes, I will. Yes, I will.
You are a cat of most unexpected strengths.
Hey, Jill, this is fun, ain't it?
It's nice when you talk.
We have some adventures, don't we?
Much harder than it looks.
First you steal my beans, and now you're stomping on my luggage?
You better not be messing with my jack.
Hey, glad I'm not the one doing that. How do I look?
I got a treat for you, pussycat. Uh-oh.
You get him, Jack!
Playing all day, kitty cat.
Still looking cool. I'd love to join you, except, you know, traveling in style. There must be easier ways to travel.
The booms and the bangs and the everything else. Fine!
Are you sure that you are okay?
Oh, do not worry about me. This is just a normal everyday activity.
You look pretty comfortable.
You may not know this, but you are actually not helping.
Just grab the beans, he says. Easy job, he says.
Do you want me to come and help out?
I have it!
You know I'd be there myself, but I'm busy driving!
I am beginning to remember why I stopped listening to you.
How are you, getting on down there?
Never fear. I've trained my whole life for these beans.
So
girlfriend?
Maybe just keep a little bit of space, okay?
Have the last pain. Let's go. We've done it.
Not quite.
You have a plan for this?
Kinda.
He had been planning this day since we were small. We carefully planted the beans and waited. And waited. And then, amazing things happened. Clouds, snow, some wind, some very pretty lighting. We ran, we climbed, we had enough, we climbed some more. Until eventually we arrived at the castle and the location of our treasure. However, even with our great strength and will, the golden egg proved difficult to move. As always, Humpty had a backup plan. This is not a safe place. Look at the size of these things.
There she is. Finally. The golden goose.
Shall we go get her?
I'm choking up here. I need a minute. You better go without me.
I shall lead the way.
Oh, no. We come all this distance, and now that there is treasure, you will lead the way.
Puss. She's gone.
You may go first this time.
Why, thank you. Wait, why?
No reason.
Oh, I get it.
Doing a great job, Puss!
This is not made easier by your talking. Almost there.
Hey, Puss, have you got the goose yet?
Oh, why, hello there, Senorita. Fancy meeting you here. No, my love, you're
It's okay. We've got it. We've got it. We haven't got it.
Another job for me, then. Puss in Boots, in a boot. Ay, ay, ay.
Come back here!
This is a strange, strange place.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. Not again.
Never mind.
Look at the beautiful flower.
That is like nothing I've ever seen. Fun. You have to stop doing that.
Doing what? The goose is over there.
I suppose you'll be there when I get there too?
Maybe. You are very slow today.
If you are so fast, why don't you go get the goose?
And miss out on all the fun? No way.
A small gato in a big, big castle. What was that noise? Pardon me?
They talk of the Great Terror. It's just a story. Anyway, you should just go grab the golden goose. You'll be fine.
And you're not going because...
Well, I have important plans to be making.
And you?
I am not insane.
I think we know what happens here. I get close, you fly away. Well, not this time, mi amigo. This time, I wait for you to come to me.
Here we go again!
Puss, be careful!
Me? I have encountered more terrifying foes than a simple plant. I shall be careful. Remind me why I am doing this. You were a worthy adversary, but I have won this battle of wills. Finally, we had the goose. The goose that laid the golden eggs. We left the giant's castle the same way as we arrived. In style.
Ow!
Smooth.
That was a close one.
Looking good, no?
No one likes a show-off, Puss.
Watch this!
Hey! Check me out!
This is kind of fun! Are you getting the hang of it yet?
Are you always this way?
Watch this!
Hey, check me out!
long I would take to dry.
Not good.
Hello? Hello, guys! Any help? Anyone? Suppose I'll just wait here for a minute. Still kinda trapped.
I do not even know how you managed to get there.
Thanks, Puss. I thought I was a goner.
You can always rely on me, brother.
Just grab hold and float down.
Really?
Yes, woo-hoo! Really.
This is kind of fun.
That's just how I roll.
Just a normal day in my life.
Coming through.
Woohoo! Nothing like some gentle sliding to get the heart racing. Hey, watch yourself.
I am becoming something of an expert at this.
Look at me go!
Hey, check me out!
Guys?
Think happy thoughts!
You sound tiny!
No, you sound tiny! Will you two stop arguing?
We landed safely at the base of the beanstalk, but our safety was short-lived. Kitty and I were overwhelmed by superior tactics. They came for the goose, but they went away with more than they'd bargained for. Kitty and I knew we had to find him. We followed the tracks back to the bandit camp. There was a certain sense of the inevitable. Ah, yes. There they are.
Are you ready, Cat?
Let me.
I'm coming to get you.
Okay, that's it.
Thanks to my keen senses, I am able to detect the slightest hint of a trap. I had to get into that room and save Humpty. If I could sneak up on the bandit, I could take the key.
Eh? Mm-hmm.
Once again, I would have to prove myself at the dark art of mime.
I need a rest. I keep seeing things. I feel like I'm missing something. I must be imagining things.
What you do not realize is that I am the greatest sneaker in the history of sneaking. Oops.
It's him!
Get him!
Ready for this?
I'm coming for you!
Coming!
I shall be going now. Lovely to meet you. I had escaped the danger of the explosion. Although there was clearly no danger to come. Got to get out of here before the whole mine collapses. Unless something more important comes along.
I was just looking for Humpty, but I see you have already found him. What is that you say? Now I get it.
you ready?
Yeah. Oh.
Ready for a real fall?
Here I come!
Hole! Never corner a cat.
Here I come.
Really? With me.
Well, I guess it's up to me.
You want to play? Let's play. A valuable lesson. Never corner a cat. Do not mess with me. Let's see what you got.
I'm coming for you!
Another enemy beaten. You want to play? Let's play.
Hole!
I have barely broken a sweat.
You took your time.
I can leave you in there if you're so clever.
Remind me who was distracted by a ball of yarn.
I think I preferred it when you were full of dynamite.
We had the goose, and we were safe for now. We celebrated through the night. Two old friends and one new, united in victory. But in the morning, the goose was nowhere to be seen, and my friends had vanished. I was alone once more. I decided to return to a home of San Ricardo. To my surprise, Humpty was already there with the goose. And my fate had been decided. He had planned it all from the start and revealed himself to be a master of deceit. But his revenge did not stop with me. The people of San Ricardo were next. I was powerless to stop him. Luckily, I still had one true friend. I knew where I could find my so-called brother. My only wish was that I was not too late.
Come on, come on! You are nothing but trouble! No! This way!
Humpty Alexander Dumpty. I will not let you get away with this.
You're too late, Puss. The Mother Goose is on her way. She's coming for her baby. Help! Puss in Boots has stolen the goose! Help!
Stay here.
Ready for this, Goose?
Oh!
Coming, ready or not?
Another enemy beaten.
This will be easy.
Not ready for a real fall?
Here I come!
Here I come! I'm coming for you!
This is too easy.
Are you ready?
Get off me!
Looks like it's my turn.
Coming, ready or not?
Mama was after her baby. She would destroy all of San Ricardo looking for it. I had lost the golden goose again, but I had another much bigger problem. For the sake of San Ricardo, I had to stay out of sight. The goose had eyes like a hawk. My only chance was to once again demonstrate my skill at stealth and disguise. Nothing to see here. I should tread more carefully. How's this? I had a feeling they would not give up the goose without a fight. Luckily, fighting is something that I can do.
Do not he really wants to fight me.
I guess I'm next, huh?
Coming, ready or not.
Okay, Gato, let's go! Let me show you how it is done. Here I go!
Here, take her.
The town was saved, but my friend, my brother, fate held a different path for him. Hampty Alexander Dumpty was a golden egg all along. I was free. I had paid off my debt to the people of San Ricardo. But Kitty never stayed in one place for too long. Nor was she the type for big goodbyes. My only hope was that one day our paths would cross once more. Their story was over, but for me, this was just another chapter in
the legend of Puss In